third time. Oh, the lights again. The lights are dimming. The lights have gone out here again. The same way it happened at the opening part of this program.
This is eerie.
Oh, this is Buffalo.
This is frightful is what it is. Savage going up for a third time. Randy Savage, as you can... you can barely see in the ring, and now we hear something in the distance.
What is that noise?
I don't know. You can just tell the flashes in the ring.
I don't like it. Why are they cheering? What can they see?
I don't know.
I see bodies.
I see bodies flying in the ring. What in the world's going on here?
We got 20,000 people cheering darkness.
Well, we're looking, kind of looking to our left. I have no idea, fans, what is going on.
Well, we should watch our backs too, Howard.
You're kidding. That's why I'm standing up.
You're standing up?
For the second, for the second time in this program, all fans are standing. Not only you two guys, everyone is standing as the lights went out. As Savage went to the top. Savage! Savage is down!
Hey, look what he's got on!
It's a Sting mask on the Macho Man!
And Hugh Morris didn't put it on him. He didn't knock him down. When the lights were out, Savage's lights went out. Something went on.
Hugh Morris was down as well. Savage is down. Both men are down. And apparently...
I think we have a visitor in Buffalo.
I believe we do too. Both men are out, as well as the referee. Fans, don't you dare go away. Cutter, we've seen about 20.
Pancaked him.
That's the prelude of the Diamond Cutter. Fans, can he get him up for the Diamond Cutter? We've got company. Kurt Hennig, U.S. champ, is in. Randy Anderson's calling for the bell.
Vincent they come.
Bagwell. Oh. Scott Norton.
Dicey's lights go, I go.
And look who's arrived.
Bischoff and Hollywood Hogan, the world champion. He's here tonight.
And they're going to do another number on Diamond Dallas.
Well, more of the same.
This should just about finish him off.
He can't take outsider's edge for DDP.
He can't take a beating like this 3-4 weeks in a row.
NWO en masse laying out Diamond Dallas Page.
You know, it's going to get to a point here, guys, to where DDP will not be able to come back. Where Diamond Dallas Page will not be able to rebound. As great, as magnificent of an athlete as he is. What is this? Sting? No. We're not fooled this time, guys. That's another Sting mannequin. That's another Sting dummy. Along with the NWO dummies in the ring.
I wonder if they'll be smiling like this at Starcade.
What a dummy!
You being an authority.
Well, what can you say, Hollywood?
Well, you know, everybody in Buffalo and around the world knows that when you're with the NWO, you're with us for life. What a dummy. And everybody also knows that your hero, Sting, is a coward. That your hero won't come out of hiding. That for weeks after weeks after weeks, I've been here to put the NWO title on the line. And oh yeah, my arms scare him off. My triceps scare him off. And the whole mystique of Hollywood Hogan ruling wrestling, making wrestling what it is today, is just a little too much for a dummy like him to handle. This man was the clear-cut winner tonight, like everybody else in the NWO. And my biggest concern is February, brother, when I have to wrestle her, because we know that dummy is scared to death to face us, brother. Kurt Hennig, get that dummy out of his hole. I want to slap him around a little bit. Get him out of there.
Yeah, well, this is a sick show. This is an absolute sick show.
Oh, here we go again!
Eight guys to beat up a mannequin.
Yeah, this is proving nothing. Proving absolutely nothing.
Come on, you dummy! Hey, Hollywood! That dummy's calling your name, my friend.
You know, this is the best thing that could ever happen, is all our NWO fans, brother, to see that Stinger was afraid of me, that he wasn't in the type of shape that Hollywood's in, that he's not the icon that I am, that he didn't make wrestling, that all he did was hide in the WCW his whole career, that he never sold out arena after arena like I did. So, you know what? This is the best thing that could happen. The people should wait for me and Scott Hall to get it on, because this Sting thing would have just been a disappointment. Look at that. You know, I think I'm gonna wipe that dumb look off his face.
I don't know who they're trying to entertain here, but it's certainly not us.
Jockey out of the ring.
Oh, no. Oh. That's no dummy.
That's Sting.
That's the man.
That's him. Look at Hogan.
Look at the look on Hogan's face.
Check his underwear, because Sting.
Yes.
He's fighting off every member of the NWO. He's still attached to the cord, but he's fighting for his life.
And Hogan is still on the floor. He's going nowhere near the ring or Stinger.
Watch out. Scorpion death drop. Come on, big boy. Get in the ring.
Look at Hogan.